sure why the government and the FBI and law enforcement always feels the need to scrub all of this evidence off of the internet. But luckily, I was able to document some of what he was saying and liking on Twitter. And I was able to record and document some of the videos that he had up on his YouTube channel. I'm warning you all now, some of this stuff is disturbing, but I want to give you all just a brief glimpse of who Robert Cremo might have been. Of course, we don't know the motive behind why he did what he did yet. And honestly, I don't believe we ever will. We know the mainstream media likes to spin their own narratives when it comes to these mass casualty events. And I really don't appreciate how they try to cover up the evidence. If there's nothing to hide, leave all the social media pages up so people can go and see for themselves. Unfortunately, that's not what they ever do.